technical directors now on staff with the arrival of Aldo Costa, former Ferrari boss, and Jeff Willis, who's worked for several games.
Yeah, they picked up a couple of those two guys just across a couple of weeks.